I'm going to give you some recommendations on how to load and unload a horizontal directional drill. This video is not a replacement for the operator's manual. Please see your operator's manual for further information. Let's get to it. Before loading and unloading your drill, make sure the capacity of the trailer and towing vehicle are adequate for the overall weight being transported, including any other machines, parts, and accessories. Also, be familiar with your company's requirements, as well as local, state, and federal authorities. In this demonstration, we will be using the wireless remote control. If your machine is not equipped with a remote, these recommendations can still apply when operating from the transport station controls. Before starting to load or unload any drill, make sure to do so on level ground. The tracks of the machine, the ramps, and the trailer platform must be free of slippery materials or elements. This can include things such as spilled drilling fluids, snow, frost, and rain. Once you have the machine ready to be loaded or unloaded on the trailer, it is recommended to use low speed range and adequate engine throttle to move the machine. When going up or down from the trailer ramps, it is important to understand the point at which the machine will shift its weight from the rear of the tracks to the front of the tracks, also known as the breakover point. Once you have loaded the machine onto the trailer, lower the rack and rear stabilizer onto the deck while keeping the tracks firmly on the trailer. Lastly, secure the machine to the trailer using the recommended fasteners for the size and type of machine you are loading.